What happened today? 1. Russia's Constitutional Court ruled it was legal to change the country's constitution in a way that could allow President Vladimir Putin to remain in power until 2036, less than a week after Putin publicly backed the idea. 2. Israeli opposition leader Benny Gantz received an official mandate to try to form Israel's next government, and called on Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu to join him in a unity administration. 3. Drugs used for treating arthritis are being tested as treatments for COVID-19, the disease caused by a new coronavirus, as researchers rush to find ways of helping patients and slowing the number of infections. 4. Taiwan's Air Force has again scrambled to warn off approaching Chinese jets, in the latest rise in military tensions during the coronavirus crisis between Beijing and the island it claims as its sacred territory. 5. Coronavirus fears led to a historic drop in U.S. stocks, shut borders and disrupted daily life around the world, as governments took increasingly drastic measures to try to reduce the severity of the global outbreak. 6. Alphabet Inc.'s YouTube, Facebook Inc. and Twitter Inc. warned that more videos and other content could be erroneously removed for policy violations, as the companies empty offices and rely on automated takedown software during the coronavirus pandemic. 7. Italy approved €25 billion, $28 billion, of spending measures to help the fragile economy survive the onslaught of coronavirus as the death toll in Europe's worst-affected country jumped above 2,000. 8. France will deploy 100,000 police to enforce a lockdown ordered by President Emmanuel Macron aimed at curbing the coronavirus outbreak, and fixed checkpoints will be set up across the country. 9. Hong Kong will quarantine for 14 days all people entering the city starting midnight on Thursday to prevent an explosion of coronavirus cases around the world. 10. India closed the Taj Mahal, its top tourist site, and the financial hub of Mumbai ordered offices providing non-essential services to function at 50% staffing levels as efforts to control the spread of coronavirus in South Asia ramped up. 11. Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, in quarantine since his wife tested positive for the coronavirus last week, is pulling the levers of power from an old brick mansion with a stockpile of Legos to help keep his three kids busy. 12. Prime Minister Boris Johnson shut down social life in Britain and ordered the most vulnerable to isolate for 12 weeks, ramping up the battle against a coronavirus outbreak just as it accelerates towards its peak. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more What Happened Today videos.